A secret world right in the middle of Nashville. Andy Cordan, Nashville's News 2 investigates. The story coming up.
Two violent home invasions and rapes in 2 days, and Sumner County investigators believe the crimes are connected. I'm Lori Mitchell. The story coming up on Nashville's News 2.
Emotional testimony in the sentencing of a man who admits to shooting his wife with an AK-47.
Live from Music City, Nashville's News 2 at 6 starts now.